शहर की ताज़ा खबरें देखने के लिए इन बीसीएन न्यूज को यूट्यूब पर लाइक करें, सब्सक्राइब करें, साथ ही बेल आइकन दबाना ना भूलें। कोरोना महामारी के चलते अंतर्राष्ट्रीय विमान सेवा बंद हो चुकी है, जिसके चलते अफ्रीकी देश जाम्बिया के लुकासा में 200 से 250 भारतीय फंसे पड़े हुए हैं। भारत से जाम्बिया इस देश में लॉकडाउन के पहले कई भारतीय जाम्बिया इस देश में अपने काम के लिए गए थे, लेकिन कोरोना वायरस के बढ़ते प्रकोप को देखते हुए पूरी दुनिया में लॉकडाउन जारी किया गया, जिसके चलते जो व्यक्ति जिस भी देश में है वो वहीं पर रुक गए। आज लॉकडाउन जारी हुए भारत में 2 से 2.5 माह का वक्त पूरा हो चुका है। ऐसे में वहां पर फंसे लोगों ने जाम्बिया के भारतीय दूतावास कार्यालय में इसकी जानकारी देते हुए अपने देश में वापस लौटने की मंशा जाहिर की। साथ ही जल्द से जल्द हवाई जहाज का प्रावधान करने की बात कही गई, लेकिन अफसोस है कि अभी तक भारतीय हाई कमीशन के अधिकारियों के कानों पर जू तक नहीं रेंगी है, जिससे जाम्बिया में फंसे कई भारतीय लोगों के परिवार भारत में उनका बेसब्री से इंतजार कर रहे हैं।
The applications from Ethiopian Airlines officially through the mail to High Commission, and they told that within 2-3 days they will get the approvals from the Indian government and they will help us to go back to India. But unfortunately there are no response for that. And when we are calling them that please help us, many people are here in problem. Some people have health problems. My friend, father is also expired. I am very much sad for saying this thing, which is not good. And government told that they will help the people with a priority who has this type of problems. But again, they are not helping anyone. And I don't understand that High Commission why is not helping Indian stranded people stuck up in Zambia. Whereas all the other governments have picked up their people from other countries to their hometown, home countries. And till today, if you count, I am almost 75 days living over here without any type of support from government of India. And even I don't have now more money, so I decided that if today they don't give any decision, I don't have money to pay to hotel, so I will live outside or inside the High Commission till the flight is running. I have no intention to fight, or I have no intention to do any crazy things, but I only want one thing, that people who are stuck up here, please understand their problems. People don't have money to eat, people don't have money to live, where they will live, short term visa people, where they will take out their time.
So if the commission does not process these documents as soon as possible, it is slipping back.
Yes, madam, we officially mailed to High Commission the documents, and even they told us that we will do as soon as possible these workouts. But when we are approaching them for that thing, then they are not giving us answer which we can understand. They are only saying that our people are working in India. As soon as they give us the update, we will update you. So what we understand for the meaning of update? Since last 60 days, same answer, update they will give us. What we understand?
Among the people that are waiting, do you have children?
Among
are there any children? Are there any children also that need to go back to India?
Yes, here. Yeah, there are many families also stuck up here with small children, ladies, and many people are also having health problems, which is they are not able to cure over here. So they need an emergency to reach India.
जाम्बिया में फंसे करीब 200 से 250 भारतीयों में से एक भारतीय व्यक्ति के पिताजी के ब्लड कैंसर से मौत हो चुकी है। उनके अंतिम संस्कार में भी वो व्यक्ति नहीं पहुंच पाया। इसका मलाल उन्हें अभी भी है।
And then those passengers who are stuck in Zambia, those who want to go back, please arrange something over there, they can go back. I don't know. I haven't spoke to you over there, but I have wrote a mail to them, but they said it like, okay, whenever the future repetition flight will come, then we will look after you as well.
For how long have you been waiting?
We have been waiting from the last 1 month. I've been telling you, like, we have been waiting from the last 1 month, but there is no reply from anything. We are not getting any good response from the Indian High Commission. There are a lot of passengers, those who are stuck here. It's around 150 passengers almost. They wanted to go back, those who have already arranged here. There is a lot of passengers, those who are stuck, but 150 and 200 passengers, they wanted to go back and to look after their own family as well. Indian government is very much is like they have from the Middle East, from the Europe, from the America, lot of passengers, they have gone back to India as well. Indian government had arranged a lot of flights, Air India Express, those passengers, those who are stuck in other country, they went back. But from the Africa and especially from Zambia, we have been pleading so long that we want to go back, but nobody has arranged anything till now.
कोरोना महामारी के चलते दूसरे देशों में फंसे व्यक्तियों को उनके अपने देश में लाने की कोशिश की जा रही है। अब तक कई देशों के हाई कमीशन अधिकारियों ने अपने अपने देशों के हवाई जहाज का इस्तेमाल उन फंसे लोगों को लाने में किया, लेकिन जाम्बिया इस देश में फंसे कई भारतीय व्यक्ति बार बार भारतीय हाई कमीशन से भारत वापस आने की बात कर रहे हैं, लेकिन अभी भी कोई उनकी बातों को तवज्जो नहीं दे रहे हैं। इन BCN न्यूज के लिए क्षितिजा देशमुख की रिपोर्ट।